Here the question is to find the heat or Q of the dissolution process. So the Q value.